Smith.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Tevez. Son Yung. Edge. Now Samuel.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Good clean tackle. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Now Tevez. Ishito.
They could be in behind the back line. Chance for a crack at goal. Super block.
Edge. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Great chance to go in front, but he's missed it. Incredible.
Well, he can't believe it. His teammates can't either.
Now Ishige. Wade.
It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Coming into the penalty area now.
That's a very weak cross from a very good position. That's a great interception.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Good vision.
Well, here he goes.
Nasri!
Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Now who? Now Tevez. Now Samuel.
Set up to play on the break now.
Ishito. Cut out the pass. Good kick by the keeper.
Made a quick interception.
El Fakiri. Park. And it's with Tevez.
Strong challenge. Break quickly when they get possession.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Time to get the ball in. It's Mehmet Yildiraz who's having a good look at it. He's seen something he doesn't really like. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Wade. Great interception.
They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Excellent interception.
Can really get at the opposition here.
And he's dispossessed.
What an important interception that was.
Golden opportunity now.
Good block.
And he saw the danger and snuffed it out. Edge. Park.
referee's going to take action here.
Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Samuel. Good position for the cross.
Has a go here.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Well, look at that. Very little for the supporters to be cheering on either side. So little goal action.
Well, that's a dreadful error.
Ishito.
Slipping it through. Real chance. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Two more minutes to play of added time. Able to intercept here.
That's the shoot. A brilliant stop.
In goes the corner. Well, we're halfway through. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Tevez. Son Jung. Now that's a throw. Untidy work. They can spread the play now. Lovely, incisive pass. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Wade, getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Piece of defending with the interception, maybe to set up a counter-attack.
And it's with Tevez.
This does look promising.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Swung in from the corner.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. He's got skill, can put them in front here.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Wade. It's a shot on the crossbar in the way. It's a chance missed, really. Tough guy to dispossess, isn't he?
Park.
Well,
Well, he's made sure that that attack came to nothing. Wade. Trying to find an opportunity. He could take them on here. Blocked off the pass there. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Push back out into play. And there's the interception. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. This for a shot, optimistic. Good work by the goalkeeper. That's a good challenge. Here's Ishito. Tevez. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely to say the least. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Looking to attack it in the middle. Trying to pick out a teammate at the near post. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Can find some space here on the flanks. Nasri, really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. The match is still on the line. Corner could be the game changer. Corner's taken. Good stop by the goalkeeper. 10 minutes left of regular time. It just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Nasri on the attack here.
Probing with the pass.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Made the interception. Incisive pass. He's got support in the centre. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Out in front of goal. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
Let's fly! Turned aside there by the keeper.
Going to be his throw here. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. And in it goes towards the far post.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game.
Good, strong tackle. Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on. Proper fans here, Alan.
He's got his fist to it.
That's it, level pegging between...